We're really on an epidemiological knife edge here. We're right at the moment where the next 2 weeks will probably tell us, is this going to be an explosive outbreak that expands in these urban centres, spreads to other countries, spreads to major cities, or is this something we're going to be able to control with a combination of good public health measures and the vaccination programme?